Don't watch this movie if you are easily scared. Is the bald man the new Slender Man? Poor review has spoilers. My favorite part of the movie was when man got repeatedly stabbed at hand and there were terrible wounds. I had to put the movie into pause for a while because it made me nauseous as blood often makes me. That's terrible. The second favorite scene was probably when the poor dog went to sleep at his master. Third favorite part was probably the tense mood. Was quite anxious through the movie. Lots of scares and as problems of the movie, they forgot to mention what was the desert island band of the main hero. Could it be Bad Religion fitting the punk rock mood? Now my desert rock band would be Pizzicato Wife. Mike said that the movie is super miserable and sad, but I didn't think it was that miserable. I think it's because Mike is American and they have a kind of tastes. But we Finns are much more real and we know what's up, so 4 stars.